We get a child that helped you. She said she was going to the witch of the country. Tell the people.
could almost never understand.
I was on the last floor too. Oh, no.
Not a teacher, but when I was an angel, I transferred into the band.
Hey, you love Kikuyu? Is that how you say it? Oh, hi Kiara, how are you? This game makes me absolutely angry. For no reason. I mean, for all of you. Thank you. You have no idea how angry this game makes me. It's so bullshit. This game is absolutely cheeks.
Genius of Rookie. What was the biggest teacher meltdown you ever witnessed? Primary school, some kids were misbehaving and she broke down into tears, started screaming, and threw a chair. We never saw her again.
Like, honestly?
I don't know.
This...
really know. But I was not acting.
I died like 8 times in the previous level and I got so angry. It took me like 3 hours for me to beat that one level. Wake the fuck up.
For another 4 or so hours. A year in university. pressure when authorities took him out of the auditorium. Thank goodness. Informed him that his wife, the dean of our college, struck and killed by a motor vehicle that morning. Retreated to the office, proceeded to tear the place apart like a tornado had gone through. Picked the top of his desk off its front. Pulled down all of his bookcases, books, and all sorts of documents, furniture strewn everywhere in pieces. By the time I graduated, he still wasn't the same man as he had awful bed. His auntie, 7 years old, got himself in a high skeleton screen, ripped his hair out. Unsettling. High school. I turned the form to my son's too late. Went down the classroom, gone from the legal app. The started and everyone had
escape.
My favorite student. I'm faked barfing noises. Knew it would make me. A university professor action. The teacher wants to complain about three girls who sit in the back for talking on their phone. One day she made a big scene. Not their names and left dramatic. This was a huge lecture of 100 plus students. I heard them laughing once, but never anything. I found her fixing on these three in the room. Bring me. Seemed horribly by last. But alphabet. Random last letters and different groups. I seated paper loudly and for a few minutes to distract. If there was 40 plus people. I'm still bitter because it distracted me. Had a summit with Gray. I was really unorganized. It through my desk for it wasn't unlocked. So I went to the our homework one by one and I was still digging. Pulling a bunch of stuff out when she muttered. But old tower in it told me this was unacceptable. Helped my desk in front of me and told me I was staying. Organized. One girl said you can't make him do that in the sub-raising. We said spit out you don't tell anyone what to do. Right. I can do whatever I want. The whole class revolted in neighboring team. See what was out. The sub-raised I was me in this my punishment. Then the whole class spoke up and informed him what really happened and we were all let out for the lunch lady was sitting at the desk and
Andy don't know what to do.
Always looked on by everyone. It's nice to see the whole class stand up for me that day. My elementary. There was this one super obnoxious named Lansu. Often all of them. They're all on. He probably would be the one who supports them. First of our teachers.
Yo, how much HP is this? I'm just
decided to stick his head around the door to the art room. He hankered at a glass of wine. Heresy one eyed jackets, then go down for a well done apparel. Verified wrestling. But well shot.
Fucking die, kill the bitch.
This was one of the propaganda math problems. Student, the Third Reich had to solve, were kind of. Since the Third Reich was not the topic which we were discussing at this moment, nevertheless, he wrote down the problem that he started to calculate. And it just suddenly began to see the whole classroom, since I have not witnessed it, about how he has been. I had a 10th grade experience, very much great at the time.
Die. Why is this game so fucking hard? I don't know if it's just me. I think this is the Pokemon choice.
I'm coming back. Don't think I've forgotten about the Pokemon. Not too much of a melt ball. But he was pretty man-made in the early sort of way. It's raining. Well, I was a sort of middle school.
I'm gonna pick in the arena because she's gonna have a weakness in the skin. I mean, this will
I signed up to the program in hopes of spending an hour a day doing that. Plot twist. This teacher apparently acquired some technique. It went through our school, the class at certain traders were filing in the room for lunch. Having a pissed around like capital R. Decided that room was too much. Starting softly mumbling as a regret.
Thank you.
tiny bit and would like to join in on the cause, why the hell not, right? After about 15 or 30 seconds of the entire lunch, we start to make this substitute relatively rushed up to the kitchen's garden.
Thank you. Yeah. fuck is he doing though?
About
found out my key. So I moved. I kept it. The game for when.
Are you fucking serious? Fucking serious.
Thank you.
myself up in the locker of high school class, hiding in the back. Other about something as that. Just as I'm listening to the recording, kid who had been a long time, me came over and started. I was not want. I kicked hard as I could. I aimed for the stomach, but he reacted and somehow managed to get himself kicked in the instead. He looked at me in shock and amazement. Not long ago, he had the DM and both fathers. Someone at my apartment complex kept stealing our newspaper. One Sunday, I got out the paper. Colored back. I had put it in the Sunday. Put it on. No one ever stole my paper. My work. Hardware. Arch Hospital. Almost everyone was in it again. And I was more like something. See, that's too
late. Smash!
At a point.
Hold on.
Double quote. Did not time for. Now the same IT. Monster. Hiding her around.
3, 2, 1, go!
Are a stop when had time on stop like that. Run around. You look quite a colleague. What are you going to do
about it?
There's a no fine coming. Hi, Sam. My girlfriend's house and a
is a good 3, 2, 1
out of
go!
Pending. One night out. Very into my old panic. Girls at the house out the order. To a tight cloak. Boss. Card number of the popular now.
Now see what I can see when you know this.
To the ring.
I asked him if he'd eaten them. Then he'd kick. Slap. is.
I keep forgetting I could just see it from the back up. Special
off with Frank. It just felt good. It felt like Saturday. Sixth, I was my bait, my entire club.
Ready?
Hold that. On the top. Busy up. Not type and scarring that I had.
Three, two,
one,
go!
And let us be serious. Anyway. Also, I'm a private arena. I'm not doing an open arena today. I mean, we could play after I fight this person. I don't know how long we can play.
Personal revenge. Good for the top. He's a fresh color.
Ready?
A long pass run. A clap. I did not give it the pass run. Beware it horribly.
Three, two, one, go!
How did it turn out for you? Not me. But I remember a story of a kid who was remodeling their garage and going over the drawing room to inspect who had a condition named the design tool. The dad was disagreeing, saying that was going back and forth. The dad then asked, he had a sign off on. Quickly, the dad goes inside and gets his pace down. Of wrestling, grappling is training and exercise. Well, for on the rehab was a pretty unimposing looking book. Little did they know that I had been doing J.I.U. Jutsu, a form of grappling, for about 4 or 5 years before joining. But more than a few times I was amused with the meathead types challenge me, grappling only for me to wipe the four women. I was pretty good at Gears of War comes out and the school was having a tourney at his house the weekend after the and my buddy invited me over. The kid was talking so much shit the whole time that mostly guess he didn't like me. I finally have had enough and said the typical 1v1 me bro and we get execution mode on River, my best man. I was asked to house by his dad after I won because I made 16-year-old rage and put a hole in their wall. Holy fat balls, I sleep, go to work and come home to see that thread and my comment blew the fuck up. I had just come back from Ultra Laser Championship when my office announced that we were having a laser tag team holding event. The 90s were a wonderful time. I'm just waiting for that day someone challenges me. Derivative of a function. I occasionally hunter anti-nuclear folks and try to converse with about how nuclear the worst that has ever happened to the world. What they don't know, I have a master's engineer. When I tell them, then tell them that cold power release more radiation into the atmosphere than heat, they tell me that I am biased and I'll just basically AMA. I will answer you guys' question. Work right now, so don't expect immediate answers. Nerd moment. Someone once challenged my general knowledge of they were sorely. I was at a class in Arizona a few years ago for people, a bunch of different. One guy was the quality for a particular well-known winery in Canada. We'd all go out to dinner and the guy orders a fairly expensive glass of wine from his winery and restaurant. They brought over the wine and when he sipped it, he let the waitress know that this was not the wine he ordered. Bought him another glass. Again. Insisted it was not the right wine. Finally, the manager came over. I revealed the health and quality for the winery. The manager stumbled trying to make up a poor reason and they ran out and figured they would replace it with a very similar. It turned out much cheaper. Why? The look of smug satisfaction on our guy's face was priceless.
Yes.
This was back in college. I didn't actually realize how good I was. I had spent countless hours in there, just messing around in all the levels. Finding the silly little tricks to shave off time. Breakfast in my banana seat. And perfected under the upside down question mark. Some guys in my dorm challenged me. And I was just like, this white. I was flabbergasted. I've been trash-talking myself at each other. And then, the whole thing. Staring at me like I was a monster before breaking up into holy shit. Then they collected my lecture over the chest. I just argued the whole time while I left the guy on Rainbow Road. And everyone else is with me. I don't even know. Most you ask me. Spelling correct. Swine. And obligatory, this is my highest voted person. If you look at it. Not a challenge per se, but I had a guy start speaking lower than me. Australia. Once so I am so I did it. I was working. Who happened to find the grass? Neither trying to look down. Impressive or impressive. My German isn't great, but I had enough that I could fly down. His friends laugh. It felt good. I once had a guy at a party try to lecture me out of the team. Quoted him for about the time. Tried to explain. I told him that the sentence wrong. Started with,
oh my god.
Stupid, understand pulling other people over to witness my embarrassment. I stopped him and asked him the paper he was quoting. Didn't know. So I made him pick it up on his phone. Turns out. played in the rest. Quoting me. And was trying to explain to me what I meant at my own pace. I let him try to scan it way out for a few minutes. Then gave him my card and told him that all me wanted to
choose your fighter.
Anything asking for none for telling you that was
ready.
When I did technical for the art of the heart thing, wrote about it, got it wrong. I wrote the battle not shared around the community and thought of the go to page explaining
three,
the subject.
3, 2, 1,
the BBQ last summer, my friends and friends climbed a grassy little thing. Hang on the camera. They were doing a fun thing. Hello, there we go. Little did they know that I had 50 years of plastic for 6 years of cleaning history. I launched a straight up in somersault. Simultaneously, as that reminded me of the value of love. I was at a software engineering conference in Poland. A colleague sees my terminal with ex-running him, ex-editor for Unix system, and said, I bet you can't even have a method. As a notorious steep learning curve for beginners, I'm a woman doing the science degree. I always make a point of combining pulling down my rather doing makeup and dressing up. So I'm used to the shit I get when I tell people I'm MCS. It's not always their fault. Their times exist. Some people are just bigger dicks about it than others, and I have no clue. Anyway, the look on his face when I showed him what I knew was priceless. After many hard projects, your soul editing, and many times, so I am a fully manual. Unfortunately, never comes out well because I make rankings for a living. Posting on Facebook. Parents discussing why they don't want a vaccine. And you. Relatives talking about the latest sensationalist story they have on why big farmers are terrible. Evil
conspiracy.
For 6 years now, have an educated chemical engineer. I've worked with live infectious diseases, primarily pertussis and polio. Part of the manufacturing process for the growing the vaccine. Maturation rising. File finish. Start to finish. I know how they work. What the history of how they used to. How serious. Pharma companies take adverse events and I know firsthand how dangerous it is. But it doesn't matter because I'm sure that someone shared on Facebook with a sad story about their child dying obviously knows more than that. When I try to explain how it actually works, their eyes glaze over. Yes. It's really frustrating having all the answers. One of their concerns and not being reassure them because they're too stupid to understand basic biology. Someone tried to challenge my knowledge of the people. I have no idea that I can name and place every country on Earth without any influence. Try to insist that we have got a new easy European country located within the Cosmopolitan area. The little is only working to my advantage when I may not look it up at you and much more of an influence. Not a challenge, because I'm a cricketer when I went to the park. I told everyone I was a fast bowler. I didn't look the part though. 5 feet 8 inches on the chubby side. Fast bowlers are leaning all over 6 feet. Naturally, everyone thought I was running the waste of time. Not only that, all let me know that I should try out as a batsman or a spinner. My chances. This area bowler in that club, the bowler speeds up to 135 feet. On a good day, my first pull after a short warm-up clocked in at 132 kg. No wonder they'd make a joke about my height and body shape. My dad is such a cool pro and his gun challenged him. Too hot shit. Well, my dad didn't miss one shot and when he sunk all the solids he started shooting with his stride. Yeah, my dad is so bad as he plays balls into other guys' balls. I'm the bot over at my company and mostly work in the office. Every year we have a party in the workshop with all of our wrath. I'm outside work, lots of beer, etc. One year my car got out a pool table and all the guys who played in the bars every week. I that time what they're asking. Next year it was a big pong table. Third year, soccer game. we ever bring it up in game, I'll have it. Yes, I wasted my year back in my school with this kid.
Choose your
I think
fighter.
The term is stop bragging about how good this game. Now the rest of us should call him sick.
Ready?
Apparently, since me, I was crazy. Turns out all he could do was elementary level. Couldn't even understand a single bit of colloquial Japanese or
Three,
more than a
few sentences. 1, GO!
I play Star Wars Season 2. Let's get the card game. Competitive. The rest of like 14 years now. But we still have an active team. A few years back I was playing a pickup game online against a random guy. Was playing a pretty traditional deck and I was playing a deck that was kind of absolutely terrible on paper, but worked beautifully. Some of the matchup was especially bad for him, and I'm a pretty strong player. As soon as I saw what he was playing, I knew I was going to win. And I totally destroyed him. He had to go on tilt and talking about my deck. Let's play again. No way he lost. Pile of trash to chance in the ball. I shrug my shoulders. This deck just got second at Worlds a couple months ago. Trust me, it's pretty good. Well, who played it? A deck. No one told me to do it myself. He didn't know I was a practicing that for you. I'm no expert, but I've got one enemy. How's a Super Smash Bros. On N6? Somehow I can't really end up winning on the N64. I will well and guys aren't a fan of a girl when it takes out. I bought a house and put a guy off for us a $20 hose after the president who demonstrated the result of technology. Detta. Started a shot. He asked me for my insurance. And I replied that I am a chemist at the treatment department. I stopped for a second. Probably know more about this stuff than I do. And asked to talk with my wife. He backed up and left without confusing them. Never got my $20 loads card. I went to school for ascending at the cinema last night. The projection was slightly out of focus all the way through the spike of my boots. I spoke to the manager at the end to see if I could score some music, citing a more customer experience. But he was late. He said that this film is not in a new type of game. It was supposed to look like a game. I listened patiently. Then explained I had spent 6 months as a justice. How about an onapple? That what he says sounded a lot like not. What freezes me? In college I ended up working in a party while a guy was ranting about American popular health absorbing really bothering to go abroad or otherwise pay any attention to the country. I entered the room at this is the last time you or any of your relatives were in a country other than the United States. I blinked at him and... Well, I'm playing. Everyone else burst into laughter. I used to be in the squad when I was younger, like 10-12. They counted 12-4, but then gave it up to play rugby. Teacher who liked to get involved in toilet and seemed to think he was very good at badly. Hunted me after didn't go too. Offered again, but one of the classes, someone got within 5 points of him. Scoring first at 1 points win. Give them £20. I was nominated by the rest of the class and I ended up with 21-7 despite him being about 25 years older than a pretty decent player. Needless to say, he was original code used to work at a talking trash. Long story short, grab 2 boxes after swing. Hit them up. We are 2 quitting the 1-4 massacre of epic. For 3. Think they always they saw me do. Mr. Pathetic finding you. I will work over a short melody on this 1-4 to challenge anyone to name them. I have a music group. Calvin sights him. I sang out loud. First time. Hold him the back. one of the Valkyries. The mist responds with the guy next to me. A co-worker of mine host Hard's Corner. Mine doesn't like to advance a proper match of the match with me covering games. The top most playing in the champion game. I asked him to play the TDD, the film available. Do you even have to play? What do you like playing on the computer? I think I can have
this bullshit.
Okay. I can give you some pointers in mind. I'm pretty sure. I learned how to play Hearts. Something my family did throughout my childhood. I've always been able to count cards, so I guess you would play it. I won the champion and with a score of 7. For those of you who don't know, it's my goal. When a player crosses 100, the player with the lowest score wins. A person with 108. Let me know the
score.
$100 not exactly on topic because they know. Billy Foster's a big hat in my head. Subtracting. Multiplication. My kids like to be smart, okay. Give them the answer without using it. Or they can answer using a calculator. On St. Patrick's Day, I challenged the two Irish step dance off. What this guy didn't realize was decided to start the dance off at World Champion Dancer. I had all my drinks, rather than not exactly. But I am bilingual. I come from the best of Poland when I was about 6 years old. About 23. However, I don't have an unusual accent either language. I sound like a normal American when I speak English. I sound like a normal when I speak Polish. I've had multiple situations where I've corrected someone's English.
Oops.
Also funny to hear people talking about me in other language. English speakers when I'm in Poland. Polish speakers do you? Often be. There's something I don't understand. Just a simple. Or some small phrase that really will go all day. I was in my mid-40s at the time. My son was babies. In the high school. Challenge me. It raced 200 yards off. Big mistake. I don't know why. I have never run competitively or trained in any way. But I can run. I'm 16 now and have 8 years. None of whom has ever beat me in a foot race. They still occasionally try. I sort of debate. I was looking at my philosophy with a one reason. Sort of like a sword. Grabbed a pointer and apparently when he was at Oxford he had unfit. For quite a while after that. Stupid Big Bang Theory means everyone thinks they possess it. I have a million including years of quantum mechanics modules. I work in finance, so most people justice. I have finance-related education. One guy I went out with on the first day started explaining to me about capitalism. Condescending force. I wouldn't have cared if he hadn't spoken to me like I would. I bought a pen and paper, wrote the equation and started talking about the concept of wage particle equality and then asked what he knew about the double slit. I didn't get the patent date, but the people on the next table laughed. I was at the Mud Fest in Poland. They had mud wrestling. The sexual connotation was patient.
Villager
wins! 115. Korean men wrestling. Most like Sumo. First person. All on the ground or fall out of the 10-foot diameter inflatable tub was a. It was a. I had like 75-100 individuals lined up to wrestle. Stay. I have wrestled for many. I've been doing BJJ for 7 years. That time, I woke up, and they start yelling about American. I was polishing. Like 3-5 seconds I had with guys on the ground or out of the ring. I was probable 165 pounds. Soon,
three,
they started asking.
Two, one, go!
In 3. Eventually, I was wrestling 5 feet at once. I finally got tired after a 12-15, fighting off multiple hot twigs. My real secret is that I put on water socks
bullshit.
And no one noticed that the murky, muddy water and made me a grip compared to their thick feet of slippery plastic. When I was like 16, I saw that I had a lightsaber battle after a couple feet of snow had fallen. Now my brother and I fought with those things constantly. No! On the table. The bar block. Well, during the battle of hell, there were snowballs in it as well. I guess I'm not too real until it was even for fighting my brother. He was more precious than my friend. I was running towards the bar block. There was a snowball.
You're only like 2% Native American. You're only like 2% Native American. You are.
I was told to stop playing so hard.
On whose side, Mons? Says who for Mons? Who told you that? Who's Native American or Mons? Who's Native American or Mons?
I have a pretty good one. I was sick with Marcus Rogan. I've had a chronically since I was a child, but I was attending
Shut
college
up.
And the nurse gave me a pretty hard time about getting antibiotics when I went to the camp. I'm going on about how students don't realize that a cold won't be fixed with antibiotics and generally being a jerk about it. So the doctor comes in, puts it on quote for about 1 second and says,
I want
to explain. You'll get antibiotics. By the way, what do you have even? This is backward. I accidentally challenged someone. I was talking to a couple of guys in the party. Point the conversation began to drunk guys play. Like punching each other in the fists until someone gives up. So I feel pretty confident. Because I have a high pain tolerance. Everyone says the guy I'm talking to is the most boring guy ever. I never does anything rash, stupid, and trusting. 20 or incredibly painful punches in.
Three,
I'm starting to think. Nothing
one,
like that.
Go!
Because he shows no sign of trouble. Let alone being squishy. I'm freaking. He's just smiling at me. Stop talking, time. The game escalated. Finally, I've lost count and I can't take it. I fell up over my stomach. Purple. Say something like, what the fuck? He starts laughing and explaining. Has no damage in him. Sustained illness. Can't feel anything in the ear around his knuckle. Or in the back of either hand. No one. Except me. Being a dumbass has challenged him. Because everyone knows you can go forever without any whatsoever. He asked me if I was going to come upstairs to brush my teeth. Well, lo and behold, out of nowhere, my daughter gets all cocky and challenges me to race up the stairs. Now, it's not as I keep running upstairs my whole damn life. So, we find out that we're charging up the stairs. Well, I had to let her win like every time. Not even on a run before of my free work. A few years ago, I was in a couple of them for discussing it might be the on a stage. Nobody else would really join in as most of the people one of the parties. Only a semester forward with over 60. Eventually, somebody told the other brother who was arguing. It's appeared to me that there was I worked at Circuit City in the morning car stereo and alarms, etc. This was back in 2001. I obviously didn't have much money. A co-worker had just been back about my cheap stereo and explaining how his 412s were the same. Typical rich kid with more money than he said. Every time I saw the guy, he gave me shit about my two cheap
pistons.
Every fucking time. I just let him go and go. Making an ass of himself. Then I sent a copy of performance to sound crazy. Open to the board with the results from my Asker World Final. I came in 45 worlds. I could never get to go to any competitions with you. I wouldn't call myself a man. But I'm playing you with my dad and granddad. Those two are best stuff. Well, so I just party last year, I was standing by the cards table. I worked for a company that was very much an old boys club. I was the only staff member present. Is there less than 15 years of the young female, so you can imagine what they thought. I was asked to sit in and hold a spot while one of the guys went in to get drinks. I was partnered up with the logistics manager and was playing with the EO and engineering manager. I ended up winning two rounds single-handedly. Therefore, the guy, the CEO, should not be engineering manager for the shoddy decision. Or golf. Oops. The owner of the best long-time workout brings a disability to see a TV venture person.
I ran
the kind where you still have the appetite to get the food all the time. I laughed at him, trying to tell me how my child is. So this is challenge you. A young, small guy. Yet for decent beer. I've been cooking professionally for both. So long story short, that was some good beer. I was competitive swimmer when I was great. Once when I was probably 10 or so, I was at a swim meet out of town and was recreation at the hotel's room. There were other children all swimming around. And I noticed this full-grown man who was challenging some of the kids to race him. Obviously he was beat all of the other old son who was still wearing clothing. I swam over, challenged him for us. On the terms, other side of the and back, he started off. I immediately passed him and sprinted across the pool and back. After I reached the end, he started. He just stopped in the middle of the pool and seemed pretty buff, so that just being destroyed in a race by a 10-year-old girl. I was kind of upset that he didn't even try to finish the race. Lost. Not quite the same, but a similar thing. A few years ago, I was just starting to get into painting. I go to my local field with my stepdad, brothers, and a couple friends. Once we're all set up, I'm 12 years old. He's after us. He says it. Early. And early. He challenges six of us to fight. Bigger odds are in our favor. 6v1 elimination. So we come up against him. And the little fucker just floors us. I almost got him. Julius, I am shot. And my crappy offer jammed up. Good time. As a fan, all of the times I've had a mechanic try to screw me over, I didn't know about cars. Thankfully, my dad has taught me a thing or two. It happened to my rowing coach. And on a rowing machine, the guy came up to her saying she'd been it wrong. He pretended to ask for help with technique. Well, they're using too much back. You have to keep your back up straight the whole time. And just not swing the bucket so like this, both without a swing. So-called under the drink. No. Legs and arms are a different. Not only those separate. Okay. Well, thanks. I guess my coach told me wrong. What sport do you play? I'm an Olympic thrower. I'm only in first to train for Beijing. The way south. Not an expert, but I know how to solve a room for you. So when my friend arranged one side of it and was boasting about it, well, it was priceless watching him, and I solved it in under a minute. So I ski a little. Well, a lot. Since I was 10, I'm currently 16. Also, I raised him in the end, went to stage and went all offering my friend. Sophomore year, currently a sophomore. My free time I ski terrain car, so I'm fairly good at both. Some kid at school challenged me to a race on a school ski trail. He happy and nobody liked him. He skied a few years. I sort of. So, I gave him a head start and wiped the floor with him. Then he raced me on a call. I beat him by a few years, time which is a lot of time in racing. When he challenged me to a terrain car competition, give up after I did a 400-degree out of the first round. One spoke force coming out of the round. My unit was all about parts, which are not my race. Skiing is
better than bullshit.
Well, one time a guy found out I won multiple AD tournaments and wanted to challenge me for boxing. They didn't help you with fighting. You know, boxing is so much more realistic. dogs to be tested. Cuts on both lips and lots of red marks on them. I was going very hard. Just because someone does tea. Just to make their hand.
Hey,
baby.
Awesome and fun. Whenever somebody starts bragging about their car audio, everybody seems to think the system is way louder and has the ability to break cars. And with my love for setting up car audio lead me to pursue electrical engineering. Everybody thinks their system is awesome until they hear my perfectly tuned sub box. A docent overpower the main cars. Or drops the motor.
Go!
Dance, dance, revolution. I'm a big guy, not a beast, but I shouldn't sit on flimsy contention. So I have to play the dancing type of never this thing dance, play on. Some guy was trying to show off for a bunch of bugs at an arcade. When he finished, I walked up to the machine and made some offhand comment that I could have a heart attack. So I threw a double.
Oh my god, yo.
That shut him up. I'm really, really off. I can't count how often I've gone to a buddy's place and people challenge me. I tell them outright that I'll likely violate them. They take it to the chat. Proceed to fuck their shit with once. I went to 36 games, though apparently I was really drunk, so I all learned from friends. I only paid the price. This drives people mad as they just spike and spike and spike me off, and I return them with a toe spin. Several times I've tried to fight them. It does get really interesting. The whole time when there's another good ping-pong player and she pushed it. I was at the gym to work, and there's a fit-looking older guy running on the treadmill. There's also another guy there wandering around. Not really working out, but trying to talk everyone and offer advice. What is a good guy's thing? They'll need help if it's been hard on. Just being a pastor general. Wanders over to the guy running and starts asking what he's paying for. The running guy asks, ultra marathoner. Annoying guys impressed for picking. As we argue. Probably. Oh. We've got to be positive fight. Argue. Well, I've won it for the last few minutes, but the closest person to me was 50 minutes.
Can somebody hit someone?
I'm pretty positive. I signed a petition, checked out his name on the signing register, and went back to my desk to get on it. Both of them were for ultra marathon. 24-hour road racing. 48 hours checking. I get challenged on an almost weekly basis. I'm a petroleum diplomat. A frackie might say, I routinely meet people who are talking about a subject and know absolutely nothing. My buddy and I were fishing far in the block. Nothing manageable. Two guns. Extremely local. Come over and challenge us to a game. Wipe the floor with them. They asked us for another with $20 on the line. Because we went to the local view, they were trying to hustle us. The good request in someone's mouth. Alright. Just the other day, one of my classmates invited me over for a night of Prince Smash problems. I ended up beating him. Spent two on one with every. He said he's not having me over for drinks and smash shots anymore. When I was at you, a friend of one of my housemates was a PhD. Oh, I'm Irish. Born there. In most of my life, I don't have an accent, so most people just assume I'm English for that because I've lived in England for long. I don't know much about Irish people. So I decided to try and read the Easter Rising of 1916 and the fact that base wasn't the same one as we now know as the Republic of Ireland. Which I replied, I know. My great uncle was the one who hoisted it. We got the signed military records. There, my parents had. Schooled.
Three, two, one,
I joined Cub Scouts and get on it until I could eat. Hitting all of them. Patches happening in the room. While I was at my mom's family is from a tiny mudfuck town in an inner city. It's a town full of northern red dogs. Trucks and chilling car and the south but live in a city. Anyway, we're up there with them. They asked if I wanted to talk to them. I went. When I got there, they were crying kids and giving me the shitty gun. Something a city boy like me could handle. In target shooting, speech, I crush them wearing nothing but they didn't talk about shit after that. I have a friend who always finds wacky theories on the internet and tries to convince me that they are correct. That's school 60. Although he is much smarter than you would expect for someone like that, seems to be easily swayed by what he reads and doesn't know about to prove what he reads. I am stuck in physics at a big university. Not to sound like a villain, but I know what I'm talking about when it comes to physics. And so many arguments with him. The fundamental parts of physics contained out of my understanding. The amount of time I've said I passed an exam on this last 8 months and claimed is a complete understanding of physics sometimes in the I'm not the expert. My dad is. It's not me. So children never stands up and shows people he knows. It's fine in the book. There's thousands of them. I know what I'm doing. When it was a I lived in another city, went to summer courts, and a lot of opportunities. Know myself, but never did. The sellers went like this, rarest one I've got. I'm going to find one of those and they cost 10 times more than what I'm asking. And he just spanked it. Store and then tell me I've got it. Similar thing happened all the time. So new from things where but sellers didn't have a friend. For example, found a record in a record for $5 whose value is over 500. Edit. Grammar. I used a competitive little sim. I gave it up because people became competitive and dicks rather than just accepting the fact that we were making my friend was new, as well as a violin player. After I had quit, I went to one of the concerts. Afterward, I had no trouble getting on stage, as I used to be tight with security guard back when I played. So I met up with my friend. He asked what I thought about things and how they sounded. After I gave him a warning. Hope that they were missing the wrong trumpet. This launched me into a little grass. Just then this girl must have been really new because I have no idea who she was. But after me so very much alike, I overheard what her name was. What the hell do you think you are to criticize our music like that? I simply said, I was looking so old trumpet player for 5 years. Then tried to walk up to her room and ask why I no longer play. I smiled and told people like you. Props to every certainly who skilled ice to the elves. Not an expert, but I was invited to a Christmas party. Not very many people who I'm going to college for culinary arts. One evening, he told me he wanted a practice next time. I'm taking my baking classes. I missed him. Just the other day, did I comment on the television? I'm way north in the heat because it's a Swiss. I was referring to the style. How old time go on this I didn't stand by. Someone commented on it. Ask me how I know you've never been. There are lots of mountains around. And I replied that I have been. As far as a big forest. See ya. For the effort. Studying art and art. I was by no means. Expert, but I was best at marrying. I had hung over at my house with another friend and asked if they marry. I only had 2 fucking colors, so we took turns. I can't remember the order, so I won't go over that, but it was the fucker destroyed me. Like not he. So far ahead. Dang. That drift hopping thing you see really good. All the cuts and everything was crazy. Luckily, he was nice enough to explain. Instead of just showing off and keeping it a secret like so many kids do. He was rich, but his dad was in the military for the next year or so and he was gone. Okay, a 14-year-old girl. Autistic. I was as a silent one. I had known this group of people. I had never supported two words for him. Mostly guys. pivotal point against Steve and Hustle to start all their matchups. The
So, Subana?
This time it was and chucked a bottle of water at the castle. I have this beard ability to enter the room, followed by crushing it past the basic and button. Without saying a word, I grab a bottle of water and sit at the table. They were a bit weirded out, but they went through. Everyone chucked. And by the time any of them chucked, I was fine. Most of them just stopped and stared with their mouths in a mixture of oil and revulsion. My friend was drunk and challenging at their chat house today when we were. Because of the view of his face and getting expert at way better than my friend. As a team, I was pretty good at present. A big award. I challenged me on that one party. I fit him in a bench press door. Well, I fucking destroyed him. His friends were laughing their asses off. After I challenge one of the world's best COD players to accept it again, I no longer play this game. I was with a girl.
Ready?
What was your best comeback line at the first bitch lit? Yeah. Rush away.
Three, two,
a group arms behind
go!
Us rolls. Lines of fight and spirit. I heard the woman behind me paint in French. I scored a silver iron. Double crowd. I speak French. So I turn over my shoulder and say, why don't you stay the way you belong? My French is... Ladies. Get in. Double crowd. Not my crowd. But I was buddy of mine.
Okay. Good game, everyone.
In a row, win!